How about live on WSN this afternoon, ONU women hosting Mount Union first half, Jordan Kimes from 18 feet. That is good. We're tied early on. Then Kimes going to give it to the Salina grad, Kenzie Yoder. Quick kick out to Britt Locke from Shawnee. Whoever said Salina and Shawnee people can't get along?
I never said that.
Okay, I didn't either. But they got along there, didn't they? Second half, Yoder to Taylor Hermiller. And ONU gets the win. Final score in this one, 60-50. The men win on the road by 5.